Oh.
Oh, what?
I call bullshit on that one. I threaded that needle, too.
Oh, lag.
My ult is now back up. You don't have an arrow there, do you?
5 seconds. Oh, shit.
I have ult, guys.
Oh, shit, dude. That fucked us! I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Nicely done.
Oh damn, I'm gonna
stun. Oh, kill it! Kill it, bitch! Jesus. It's dangerous work here.
Okay, well, I stole blue as well.
I need to go top again. He's gonna get it.
Mm-hmm. That's fine.
Fuck you, Mal!
He's the one to land, it's okay.
I gotta stop being so frugal. Yeah. Or so.
I thank you.
Yeah, Hobo's a beast right now.
Yeah, I just realized we got two tanks.
Oh, Grumpy, what are you. And he's dead.
He's done.
Grumpy is basically gonna be used. We must press on.
I'm missing a lot of last hits here.
Is this guy really 1600? I'm just kind of, you know, amazed.
Oh,
at...
I can pair up.
No, yeah, I think he's just lagging.
The range of that.
Hmm. He reminds me of myself back in the day. Do you remember those days, don't you?
You play on like 15 FPS. Don't you still do that?
Always.
My exhaust is up, by the way.
We have same items, me and Sivir.
The Wrath combo can't even
hurt me. 30. I come for Zer, no problem. Damn it. That was too late.
Oh, what the fuck? Get out, get out, get up!
Flash, I
hate that. Fuck, dude! Mm. I was like attacking the fucking minions for like 3 shots.
Hey, blue's up. What's up?
Yeah, there we go.
They just came up!
He burned.
I thought your ult was up.
I thought that was him dying. When I quickly looked on the screen, I saw someone die. I'm like, no, I'm too.
That was so bad. I don't know what I'm doing.
But it was the other way
around. I was attacking
around,
minions
so.
For like 3 shots. But we just set up for Sivir's burst too easily. We gotta wait for a gank.
Mine is unlimited range. Yeah, I can fucking teleport anywhere.
And he's gotta stop pulling the goddamn Sona.
He's on cooldown?
We need to get that.
It was on cooldown. Yeah, it just came up when TF got the kill.
Oh.
Oh my god. What is he doing?
He's lagging.
Oh damn!
He got any kind of kill.
He's got like he must have like 3,000 pick.
Okay, I pushed up. No problem.
Right between the eyes.
I want this. Yeah.
292.
And towards the game where we put Grumpy on our backs.
Oh, I'm totally gonna die. Nope, never mind, he's not coming around.
That's for everyone, though. Agree.
Oh, but I do.
I have ult up.
He's not gonna trick. I'm fucking tanky.
Quickly now. Oh, back.
Holy fuck!
Yeah, you're too squishy right now.
Malkai pushes in my lane so much faster.
Well, we'll kill him. Hey.
The fuck? That was not supposed to happen. Oh, he's gonna flash over the.
They were a dragon.
Yep.
Wow.
They might be going for dragon, actually. Quickly now. Pretty sure they're doing dragon right now.
Wow, okay.
An enemy has been slain.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Did they get it, though?
That should have won. That should have not win as well.
Pretty sure they got dragon.
Yep. Oh, wow.
That's
alright.
Dude!
I didn't get any mana for it, so... Oh my god.
Yeah, this lane is just killer.
My aim is steady.
The poke team.
We just need to farm.
What's better, the max next on Shen? The shield or the taunt? I don't know what would seem better. They're both really good.
Gonna reduce cooldown, definitely.
True.
One more hit, this tower's dead.
They're all in the gank.
I have my ult, guys. I have my ult still, I'm watching.
Oh, we both got her!
Oh, I should've went Photon! I had Photon died fast!
Up with Zareth. Yeah, I was about to knock him in the air when Maokai got me.
Nice.
I think we're doing this all too.
That Sona's over here. She's gonna, she wants to kill the tower. Oh, she should kill the
tower. Oh, whoa! Whoa!
Huh. Whatever. Dude, we were getting crushed bottom too.
Wow.
That was so cool.
That!
What the fuck?
What was the wins? Oh, 17 to 10? That far ahead.
I don't know.
Dump. Oh god.
Surrendered either. They weren't even doing.
Why? 3K man. Gold ahead of Maokai. That's freaking hilarious.
Same with me over the Shyvana.
Damn, you had the most gold out of everybody, Hobo.
You and Sivir were even. Shen. Actually, Photon.
Oh, Shen. Yeah, you're right. 8.
6K gold.
Yeah. Oh, that Sivir was pretty good. He was last hitting way better than I was.
Yeah.
Dude, that Maokai kept up in CS so easy, because all we had to do was like throw two saplings and his wave was clear. I had to like basic attack my entire creep wave with it.
What's up with Grumpy?
So fucking slow.
Yeah, that was kind of pathetic.
Well, I'd say Grumpy only has 161 wins.
This is his Smurf.
That's his Smurf.
Yep.
Who's the real account? Or what's his real account?
Grumpy
Gales. With two I's for L's instead of actual L's.
Oh. What the fuck? How about we should try that combo for bot lane?
Nautilus, kind of.
Nautilus and Shen?
I vote we don't invite
Grumpy. Have fun moving.
Just because.
Yeah, I don't think he's ready to play
too
anyways.
Too much lag.
Actually, I'm done. I have school tomorrow. I'll see you guys later.
Oh my god.
YouTube.
Alrighty.
See ya,
though. I'll be open for the next 5 days, though, because I have, like, family day and shit all of them.
Gotcha.
Sounds good.
Love you, Jobo. So happy I didn't piss you off so much you quit League.
Where the hell is this ad coming from?
Because I saw you were like, oh, he hasn't played League ever since that time we got into a fight. Like, oh, he's like a dick now.
Oh. Sandspite, you're level 1.
Busy weekend.
Fuck.
At least I don't have to be
not playing again?
That's cool. Bye-bye.
You never got a present from me?
Later.
Sylvania.
Who's this? I don't know about some of these
are
people.
Are these people from your stream? Because I've never heard of them, that's why I'm asking.
Subi's a good player, I know that. I don't know who Sandspire Karumi is.
I'm gonna do Shen again, except I'm gonna take Teleport this time. That would probably be better.
Mega Mobility.
I need to start, like, Photon. Okay. Like, Blitz. Karka was always, like, almost to death, so I would ult him first, and as soon as I started ulting him, like, he would start almost dying.
I need to play.
Let's play some threes. Right. You guys want to play some threes?
Oh, I'd love to.
Sure, dude.
Threes are fun. All right. Let's do it. As long as you don't pick Minivia.
Should we do a ranked team of it?
No.
No. That's so tryhard, dude. You get these crazy, legit combos that work. It's always the enemy that has them.
What the hell happened to my music? Yeah, I'm still here.
Are we gonna have some kind of theme? Like all knockups or something? Knockups is the best on this map. Me and my friend Alice, he went Alistar, I went Janna. Like, and then we had a random every time. We won so many games because of the double knockup.
Alistar Janna?
The hiding ability. Yeah, it was beast.
That would be a lot of EP burst, actually.
He was really good with Alistar, too. Yeah, he always got his combo down when he did it. And then, of course, I would have my, you know, I would slow him, fucking knock him up also again. I would shield him or me.
I really hate what YouTube's fucking done. This is starting to piss me off.
What'd they do?
They just added, like, more details to the main page.
No.
Or your main page.
On other pages now, like, I'm on this guy's video, right? His video's up, and on the left side there's an ad, and, like, about 10 videos down on the suggested videos there's another ad, and every once in a while they will just randomly play sound.
Oh, I hate that.
Trying to watch a fucking video, and fucking Advil fucking commercial comes on. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I hate that.
Now I have to pause the video, mute the commercial, go back to the point in the video.
Damn it, I don't. Fuck.
What the B? Do all stuns or something.
Cerulea.
Level 1 fight, I don't know.
2.
Eddie Ken's pretty beast on this too.
Heart.
I'm just Zinzao. Zinzao's a beast on this.
Rylai.
Do AP Teemo, Photon. AP Teemo is a beast too.
Alright.
Let me think then. Where are you going, Joe? Solo top?
No, I think Photon should take that.
Teemo is the best laner.
We know those shrooms. We need those shrooms ASAP.
This might be fun, actually. Considering I got Zen in my lane.
Yeah, Zen nice. Nunu.
Dude, Nunu.
Friend,
Nunu.
We double jungled Zen Nunu.
We did really well with Nunu Ash last time.
Yeah, we were doing pretty good.
until Zivage got shit on by a Cho'Gath.
Well, I just mean this will synergize really well with both Teemo and Zen. I can speed up Zen and slow the enemy, so Zen can just wail on him and kill him. So it should work pretty well, maybe. Tuesday.
What summon is? I'm taking heal.
This is a good song, actually.
Here comes.
So, who recommended this? Pyro? Yeah, Pyro.
And it slows when I charge in. And then you slow. And then. We don't need. Watch, we're gonna go against, like. Oh my god, try hard.
That is try hard.
I told you.
Good thing Teemo counters Tryndamere so hard.
He's jungling, though, dude. It's gonna be two solos.
What?
Let's go to the red in the middle. I have a feeling Tryndamere and them are gonna be there.
Garen solo top. Tryndamere's just gonna gank, so warding is gonna be kind of important.
That's fine. I'm fine with Tryndamere jumping.
That's why we got Teemo to counter him for shrooms. Shroom warding.
Yeah, this is level 6, though. And generally on the 3v3 map, he's fucking bad.
Last time they had a Croco, they had a Tryndamere with a smite, and they didn't really jungle.
No, he didn't have smite. Bottom bush, go! Like a boss!
No. I would go this. Wait there, I have a feeling they're gonna do the red. Because they have. That's what usually junglers do on this map.
Okay.
They're gonna rush red, though?
Yeah, it's easy to do. What should I take first? Three talent strike? I think I will. I'm going this one.
I'll take your dash first, probably.
Dash? I'll wait.
No don't like doing this because you don't know if they went here or here. Unless if you go here, you know where they're going.
They don't know where we're at either, so... We can probably just take it real fast, too, if you got consumed first.
I did not.
Or wait... You shouldn't put a skill point in until, like, you know, you're absolutely gonna use it. I haven't put a point in yet.
Well, snowball for harass, right? It's gonna be double. It's gonna be melee.
I know, true, like, but...
Bottom. I mean, as soon as I slow Warwick, he's gonna get shit on by Teemo, so...
Let's not take red, then, because if he is there and he is gonna take it, he'll just smite it. Might feel it. Be careful though, they might be... Sometimes they like to wait there too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. He's probably just gonna take the top jungle, I'm guessing then. Or he's here, then goes there.
I don't know if he's actually gonna jungle. I've never seen anyone jungle.
To be honest, I'm surprised the Warwick's not. Oh, we still don't see him bottom, so this is scary.
Oh, there's no one in the bush. Go minions.
Yeah, okay. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god.
Oh yeah, they're all still on my check the.
You guys are right?
Well, just spawned. I want to check if he's there. They're all on my...
They do dragon? No, dragon doesn't spawn yet. Ah, here's Warwick.
No. Yeah, they did. We're top, I think.
Damn it! Sorry, I'll attack him. Might be fast. They're all missing.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't like this. You got flash, right, Teemo?
Yeah, I got flash. Wow.
Where the heck is Garen and him?
There he is.
He's doing mind trick.
They're trying to make his push.
I need more AD on Xin Zhao. Wow, I can't believe I missed that. You seriously have more AD than me? Kink, what's kink for it?
God.
We're going in. He saw me.
Oh, flashed.
I should've flashed over. He runs fast. My feeling is over here. Fuck! Oh well, my back lock. I can't believe he got away. What the fuck?
He flashed though, he flashed down.
Trin is there. Buy a ward if you can, please.
Oh my boots.
I want us to ward that red.
This is why I like CB on this map. It used to be so strong on this map. Just because of the size of it, how much it looks
good. Okay, it's still there.
Wow, are you serious?
Help, please, I thought you
were- Oh, you told me to ward!
Shit!
Oh, fucking-
Here.
Trin's here! I'm so low though! Nice try!
Nice job.
Good job.
I had to waste my flash for it though.
Leave my Teemo alone. That's right. It's worth it. It's basically.
Yeah, this Warwick. Look at the Warwick's name. Anti Nickbot. Hey, that's my name.
Maybe you have a ghoster.
Nah.
Yeah, and he made a quick new account called his name.
That's right. No experience for you.
You got level 30 real fast and made a team.
No experience for you. Uh-oh. He doesn't have ult, though.
He's blind, oh, he's blind. Oh my god!
Yeah, bitch! Yeah! Teemo number one!
Wow.
Must numb minion. I must be farming Teemo back.
This is wow.
Teemo is number one.
That blind dude. Nice, he got shrimps now. Put him around that red buff.
Ability power.
I go back to boost. It's a scared off.
I'm gonna take on this raid boss, dude.
Is that what's wrong with raid? I'll grab a couple more wards since I'm such a nice guy. Yeah, you want to, mushroom dragon too when you hit, when you have a chance.
Okay, let me push this back.
After you get your lane secured. I mean, try to make a spin over the wall and go for it, but... Nom.
Cut red. Victory!
Oh shit, I didn't even notice.
Let's go over here. Let's go. Nunu. I'm coming, Nunu! Slow him! Kids behind me! Run!
I slow you.
Oh, he's four.
I'm not afraid of Tryndamere.
He's fast though, he's got the fast. Job. What the heck over?
Yeah!
Did you
and
see that?
Flash.
Did you see that bug?
Get the fuck out of my lane.
Okay, I'm going back up.
Yeah. I threw like a gank in. Good luck at gang. Double Rex. Find your new. Have fun. Good luck, bro.
He sees you coming.
Fifth.
Mushroom.
I'm by. Or I'm back. I mean.
You're by? I knew it.
I by.
Oh, now he's trying to zone me, little prick.
I come. Man, Garen's still more farm than us.
I think Garen's me, a prop. I just kind of spotted someone down here.
Get over there. Run, little guy, run!
Actually, I got a freaking shroom here. I could just run into it.
I think all three of them are there, though.
Really?
Yeah.
Bottom. My red buff's almost gone now. I'm gonna ward over here. Well, never mind, you took like fucking. I'm not top. I'm gonna take you.
Wards, glorious wards. I guess we're the tryhards. Uh oh.
I'm coming, Teemo!
Teemo!
Got him. You guys can kill this trend. Oh.
No!
Uh-oh, Garon. Wow, he just turned 6, too.
Man, here comes the ulti.
Help him, help him, help him. Oh, you have no mana. Get out of there.
I have enough to do this.
I couldn't, no, he's fine with me. I was going to flash
fuck,
over.
Bloody power. Yeah.
How enough was it for a blood boil?
No.
Yeah, I'm sad. Wait a minute, let me think.
I'm totally not buying right items.
I think
I haven't played them down so long.
Good idea this time with this team comp they have.
This match? Yeah, definitely.
Ninja Tabby all the way.
Yeah, I agree, I'm getting it. Oh man, Warwick's and Teemo's farm, it's the same. Oh no. We're all like the same farm. I'm coming, cargo!
I'm not scared of him.
Oh, wow. I almost killed him.
I'll just nom this guy.
Did you really?
Yeah, I almost killed him. I'm gonna.
If he kills strong,
shroom.
Shroom of Death. Dude, he's gonna be full. That's hilarious.
Actually, that was just...
I need to know that.
Okay, I gotta go back.
Rest up, yay!
Guard you. Bloodborne just gotta make them.
We'll just wait here. Oh, I have a bad feeling. It's a really bad feeling. I have a really bad...
Here comes Trin. Careful.
Trin, come here.
Get out, get out, get out, get up.
No! He's gone! No! No! Rape him, rape him. Oh, no.
No mana!
Garen's gonna win! He has ult still. Oh!
Wow! No! Yeah, the spin killed me.
Man, I'm not farmed at all this game. Like, no gold.
Oh, yeah! Die!
Dude, he's gonna hit another shroom! Why am I going top? I accidentally clicked it.
Oh, man, you got to farm, bro.
You got to farm. You got more farm.
Some early game items, man.
Oh, wait, no. Never mind.
You're 30, you're 35. Well, we're all doing all right,
actually.
They're all the same. We're all near the same build. Okay. We might be doing Dragon, actually.
I bet you they went back.
I lost my red, no. I want a ward. Dangerous, dangerous, dangerous. All good. Dude, I hate game. Just back.
Aww. I'm so
we killed it. We killed it.
I'm gonna knock him up, knock him up! Dude! I got chewed up! Holy shit! Garen raped me, dude, in one spin. In one spin. God, I hate Garen. He killed me in one spin.
He's got a brutalizer, that's why. You gotta get a brutalizer.
Yeah, it's so early game stuff.
Brutalizer's so strong early game. Like, it literally wins.
Not to mention, then.
Blind him!
Idiot.
Nice.
Oh, wow.
What an idiot.
Does Q get blinded too?
No, I don't know.
Oh, no, in Teemo, you level blind first, all the way. It's such a powerful move.
I've been maxing my E.
Need some relief top. Hold on.
Yeah.
Or gank maybe.
Ooh, that almost killed me. Take it, take it. I can't do anything.
They warded. No, they went away. He should know I'm coming up. Oh, he's got giant spell. That Garen's going tanky now. We need, like, yeah, fucking Madrid's Blood Raven. And, like, no, because then he'll still one-shot me. I need to go tanky, too.
Yeah, he should be going tanky then, though.
Are they taking dragons? I'm gonna go check.
Oh, he's two levels ahead of me. Ah! Careful, Garen's gonna be roaming because I'm.
Yeah, they took dragon.
I probably could have ganked him.
He probably has ult.
Look at this Garen.
Oh shit. Okay, Let's go, let's go.
Fuck war rigs. Careful, they're coming down.
He's so low. He's gonna get away too.
Oh no, Croco. Doesn't have ult for it.
Oh, they're so strong right now. So many buffs on them.
Well, that's just because they're all solo champions, right?
Yeah.
Shit.
That's what.
Even in team fights, their team is really strong.
That is what 3v3 map is. Just basically take a bunch of solo champions.
Not really, because you can pick LeBlanc and still like lose hard.
Yeah, but she's not really completely solo. Like, if she doesn't have a team to back her up, she's dead. Not like Zen, who can go 1v5 and win if he's really fed or really smart. I bet LeBlanc will kill one person and kill pretty much.
Hi! He ignited a creep!
No. What?
Nice.
Where'd that Garen go?
What the fuck, the range? Oh god, whoa!
Blinded, something!
I did.
Oh, he healed
me! Healed me!
Oh no! Trying to fail. Coming team, oh. Up coming team,
I shouldn't follow, sorry. I got real greedy. Real greedy.
I got this.
Yeah! Yeah, Teemo!
Wow.
Yeah, right? Perfect shrooms. Oh, I saw my DFG! Fuck! I have my DFG!
Here, let's take the tower.
I'm an idiot. Oh shit. Back.
Careful.
Yeah.
You attacked the tower first, why'd you do that?
I didn't think he saw his ult. I thought
shroom in this bush, shroom in that bush if you need it.
I know. I was headed for it. Well, you gotta wait for my ult to go off before you go in on something like that. Because you attacked first and it.
Well, I was afraid he would, like, flash away, so I was trying to knock him up before he, like, did it, and...
Even if he flashed away, we would have then taken the tower. Right? But because you tanked first, you did the ult you under the tower. Either ult me or you, and if he ults me, then my ult goes off, I tank the tower.
I don't think it mattered anyway, Garen was there. Like, I was dead regardless.
Well, you could have backed off.
Back off when you're starting to ult? Yeah, I'm sure you would have complained if I started backing off when you did that.
I'm a tank. If I die, it dies.
I'm a tank too! Look at my fucking...
Hey, he's up here, he's up here.
You're so squishy right now, though, man. I should be honest.
Yes, Lin Zhao is squishy. It's true.
No, I'm saying you're squishy right
now. Yeah, look at that. Spin to win so good.
Oh, wow. They want you dead so much. Careful, he can see you!
Wow.
Wow.
Garen's I'm low. Still. He's still got- he can still see me.
Darn, I'm gonna go back to Teemo.
Dragon? Is it- oh my god. I do have wriggles. Oh, they know.
No, Warwick's going.
I could do 60.
He just warded it. He's gonna smite it!
Got it, well.
Fuck, I'm dead. God damn
fuck.
It.
Damn.
I killed Tryndamere. Killed Tryndamere.
Oh dear god.
Oh good, that means... I'm coming! Oh my god. You're so fucking squishy.
Damn, he warded that perfect timing. If he didn't ward that, we would've got that and escaped and not all A's. He worded that perfect timing.
That Garen's the one that's fucking me up, because his spin doesn't get blocked.
He fucks up everyone with it. It's real gay of a hero on this map.
You still don't have a
on, like, Summoner's Rift 2, but...
Brutalizer is such a strong early game item. You won't have, nobody on our team has any armor, really.
I gotta use my DFG.
Yeah, it's almost 200 armor. That's nothing. Yeah, I agree.
And, like, as the game goes on, they're just gonna get tanked.
Well, when they control all the buffs, too, it's not really a good thing for us. That's another major part of it.
What? I don't understand.
I don't understand that either.
He likes to get high.
Oh, he's... Did I get him in the jungle?
Face checking! Yeah, they got it.
Yeah, he's in the jungle. Yeah, they're basically in the jungle now.
They live in the jungle, dude.
Somewhere up there.
I thought...
Oh, he got a frozen mallet. That sucks.
I don't even want to do any big plays around them anymore. Damn, they took all the jungle. I'm just wait for.
I hit him flash. Fucking, I hate that fucking summoner spell. It's such bullshit. Oh, I fucked up. Here's my get rid of jail free card.
They're all coming to spell. Please don't team fight. We cannot fight with that Garrett. We have to like catch one of them off and then push or something. There's just no way we're gonna win a straight
well,
on 3v3.
We almost did, but you know.
I know, but flash. Yeah, it's too good of a spell.
Yeah, he's waiting.
He's been over the wall.
I'll stay.
Yeah, they're gonna push this cat, man.
If they hit this word and they come at me right away, I'm dead. I doubt they warded it. I'm in a bad spot. Should I just push bottom and hope they don't tower dive you guys?
Eh, sure.
No, they went back. Oh, they're still here.
Yeah, they're not afraid of us.
I'm going. Oh, wait.
Oh my god, why does it... Really? Really? What the fuck? Why did I get focused? Oh my god. Oh, that mushroom! That mushroom! Jumbo's lifesteal!
Oh my god!
And I blinded the Warwick.
How did I live? How? Someone explain to me what the fuck happened.
Xin Zhao has passive lifesteal, and you have.
Robot. I know. And I popped my W. It's still surprised
all,
I live.
They're also all AD champions for the most part.
And my blind completely fucks them up so bad.
Yeah, too bad you're not AD or hybrid though. That's
we need to like take those if they're up. Otherwise, they're gonna get them, and we can't.
Yeah, they're gonna be up soon. I just died, so they'll be
take all of it if we can. I'll get these so you get the next.
Warwick is up, and the other two just came up.
They're gone.
Yeah, he's been clearing them out pretty steadily. Fucking. That one fucking minion.
Boo. Dragon just spawned, Dragon just. Trin's not there. Trin's the only one with smite.
I didn't.
I know Warwick's ult is down, too.
Oh, they're coming, they know. I can't just... Get Dragon before Trin shows me. Oh, just back. It's too late. kill them instead of fighting Drag, because Trent can just Smite Steal.
I already got it.
Did you really get it with your ult?
Yes, I did.
No, fuck! God, why am I not using my damn Deathfire? God, why did I even go that item?
I still think should have just turned around, Pop, but whatever.
All I was doing was shooting them.
You're saying turn around and fight. You gotta.
I said turn around and fight because it's too late when Trinimer shows up. He has Smite. You can just Smite steal it.
I'm Nunu.
I'm surprised you didn't.
My consumed a 775 true damage. It's basically a Smite.
Yeah, but still, they could have ulted you if they were in range. But because I turned on them so early and pushed them sort of away from you.
Go defend bot. Go defend bot.
You.
Go.
I'm fine, sorry.
Go. Boss.
Still was debating what to get.
He just ignited you. Oh, here's Garen.
You guys need help?
Fucking Flash, I fucking hate that. Fucking. And there's Trinimer.
I had to turn, he was gonna keep me kited with his frozen. Damn, I didn't expect them all to show up that fast. Turn, Gary, you can die!
Oh, I'm dead.
Borg saved him.
Yeah, but they hit all my shit there.
Damn,
dude.
I almost died by that.
Again, I didn't use my death fire again. Fuck.
I didn't expect them all to show up there so fast. I assumed one of them would at least go top to take those buffs top.
Well, this is
so I thought we would have like
Trent
a 2v3.
The buff.
2v3. Yeah.
And I guess it didn't get
he cleared them really fast.
We're gonna lose two towers here. Maybe an inhib too.
10 seconds, yeah.
We had red buff, that didn't help.
That too.
I really
we're gonna lose an inhib.
Is there a draft for 3v3?
There is, but it's like...
Oh, no.
We'll just backdoor it. We need to ward up heavily. I'll buy some wards after this.
Yeah. God, why am I not using my death fire?
No.
Horrible.
How tankier can I get with 250 armor almost?
The tanky doesn't do anything if you don't do enough damage to them in that time to kill them.
And you guys, I need to be with you if you're gonna fight. I got there as fast as I could.
Yeah.
We all got them low and they'll flash away and it just...
I counted them so hard, it's ridiculous. Oh.
I just hit that Garen, oh. Oh, nice, nice! Oh, no! God, almost, yes! You need to push, oh my god, Garen's right behind, I'm coming! Right. I have heal!
Here comes the spin for speed!
Oh my god.
Let's take top.
Yeah, let's take an inhibitor. Take an inhibitor. Inhibitor.
Should I just tank it? I got so much fun.
No, let's just wait. They're down for 40 seconds.
Real mature.
Yeah, they're down for a while, we can easily push. If Trinimer tries to go in, I got exhaust.
Aw, I was hoping that would give more vision. They're up in 30. Holy Scarin, it's the one we need. Ignore Trin, ignore him.
Yeah, there you go.
Get this one back. We should just,
Ah! I'm dead.
No, my heal!
Hey, go to the shroom! And shroom down here!
Aww.
And then there's another shroom right there, too!
Run. Oh,
keep
you're
going,
dead.
Keep going.
Oh, wow. That healed him for a while.
Shroom right there, too! No!
No!
Garen's gonna hit it!
So
oh.
No!
No!
He has so much light AP? Feel, the fuck?
Oh, he's got it.
No, he's got that spirit visage, though.
And he's got a Hextech Gunblade. His Q heals him for like 400. That's ridiculous.
Yeah, healed for a bunch.
That's an interesting build for Warwick. And I forgot they buffed him last match too.
Okay, we need to catch someone off guard again. Then
so close to kill that inhib.
We didn't get it. No, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, can I turn around to try to heal you in time? Because he was trying to do lots of damage on you.
Yeah, he hextech'd me.
Yeah, I saw you lose health. I was trying to jump you to heal you, but it wasn't in time. Right, I should have just kept on the inhibitor.
There goes Dragon.
I didn't know we were
they're taking Dragon.
I love how he thought he was gonna get away, so he ulted me. He actually ulted me for that kill. He was gonna get away.
He got tired of all those shrooms, probably.
Probably.
I put him strategically so you could so we could run away.
Oh god, 1 in 8.
Oh my god, no one else.
I'm raping. Oh
yeah,
shit.
We have 218, we have 118. Oh, they're all on our jump, or not our part. Or, no, I don't want. We cannot fight with that. Oh, Aaron, he's not even there. I thought it was him.
Well, they're there. Right for you.
Owie! Snowball!
You used for so long!
Kill him! Kill him! Oh. Dead.
Oh,
we're
yeah.
Dead. We're done.
This is over.
Nice
boss. They have way too much lifesteal, their whole team.
Like I said.
I tried to ignite the Warwick.
What's this guy talking about? Like, where did that shit come from? I need to play Trin on this map.
Yeah, everyone. Hey, Trinomir's most broken hero on this map.
I wonder where he started.
That's why I mentioned we have no hard CC, so if they have Trinomir, we're in trouble.
Oh, we weren't really. I didn't really think we were gonna try hard, but just playing just to play.
Yeah. That's what I was just thinking.
It's so nice to win.
Dude, AP Teemo does work on Twisted Tree Line, though.
Look at him! He's like 200 health to tick!
I'm just
kinda
let the farming game end too soon. Oh, let's try hard and not surrender. We got both inhibitors, so the minions should be both better. I won one! Damn it! Don't push out too far. You're gonna get caught. Like that. Bye, Photon.
No, Teemo.
Boo!
Nice.
Damn it.
I'm gonna push. Base race, come bottom with me. I'm gonna go back now. They're gonna end it.
Yeah. Wow, dude, my shrooms do a lot of damage. They can just... Their sustain is so high.
Yep.
Every swipe, he's getting 30.
I gotta try that sometime.
He's getting 65, actually. 80. 84 now. Wow. Is he critting?
And he's got a Mandarin Blood Raver.
Hmm.
Better, dude.
Here comes Garen. Go to the fountain! Fountain! Oh shit!
And there'd be ulti.
Hey, you killed the Warwick.
So much.
I killed him.
Lead all the minions into the fountain. I'm here, friend.
We should just surround our tower with mushrooms.
Get the tower! Defend the ball.
Health 37.
We defended our home!
Yeah, shrooms are good at that.
If we do this again, we should try some more, like, boring champions, like Warwick.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a different champion, fuck. I totally built them wrong, too. Like, I knew it at the beginning.
Our farm phase ended really quickly, and they had to much stronger, not farmed team. Like, look, Garen's got 79 farm, he's got 6 kills.
Yeah. Not to mention, they control the jungle. That's a lot of farm for them. We gotta work as a team now.
People don't jungle.
I don't know. I don't plan a twisted tree line to know.
Should we do it? We should.
Make all that last one. I don't want to fight that.
Oh wow! I slow him. I feed you. Ow! Owie!
Oh my
god, this could be the turnaround!
No! He didn't die? I thought he died.
No, he got away from me, he flashed in like...
Oh shit, son!
He's gonna life steal you to death, no! I'm pushing bottom like a boss!
God,
get out of here!
Garen's coming back!
No, the fuck!
No!
God damn it, Flash! Oh no!
I flashed it! Fucking bullshit, Warwick! God,
where did he go?
Oh. Doesn't matter.
Our turret's gone.
You gotta send him.
Oh my god, our base. No! Trent's gonna back. Oh.
Dude, I bursted down that that Garen so hard.
I know, I critted that Krim before he can ult him.
DFG and Blinding Dart.
This reminds me of the first time I played the 3v3 map. I think the work of something this was like 23-0 or like 14.
Trim's gonna come over this wall pretty soon.
Maybe. Yeah, that Warwick heals so much.
That Hextech Gunblade's really strong on him, I noticed.
Trim's gonna, like, fucking... Oh.
Okay.
I'm not gonna make it!
Alright.
The Nexus, too!
Okay, I got the Nexus.
Look at that, it didn't even tickle him. His Q hit me so hard, it literally healed it all.
Wow, he's got frozen. Here, watch out for Tran, he's gonna back the- We have to ward this. Oh no, bottom inhibitor, I gotta defend it. Careful, guy. So watch out for Tran.
You're gonna get ulted and die.
I defend the bot.
Shit.
Defend the base!
Wow.
Oh my god! Defend the base! I got heal!
Yeah, he's dead. Yes!
Then go push. Go push bottom.
Dude, Teemo's so funny.
I'll defend if you guys go push.
I finally got strong!
We
need a ward so that we can see Trin coming to back door. Not to mention they can flash over the wall and win if they
Alex right off. Now,
yep.
So. Well, I'm saying we gotta ward before they get up and do it though. I'm pretty sure all their flash is up, and they just flash over the wall
up,
together,
Trin
and...
Three. Warwick is up, Trin 2. Team was full build.
No, my Malady. I'll get rid of that. Get a Nashers or something.
I got red. Lalalalalala.
I don't know.
They're gonna get Dragon, probably, before they play. What the get?
They're gonna push bomb.
I'm way 15 gold, so I get BF. I and my boyfriend.
I need more shrooms!
Put them around the next...
That's what, I have two there! I have three there!
We need more!
Here they come.
They're all wearing that bush.
I'm dead, Skis! I'm dead!
No! Uh-oh. It was a good fight.
Oh well.
Yeah, I can't do anything against this Warwick.
Damn, they chewed me and spit me out, and I have fucking 276 armor still. He just probably ended so low. He's just gonna end it so low. He's got 40 seconds. I know, this sucks so bad.
Oh, he's on that shroom! How is he not on that shroom? That's bullshit! He's right next to a shroom!
Go!
Yes! Get him! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Bait him away from it until we spawn 20 seconds!
Oh shit!
No!
Yes, hit that shroom too!
GG. Go, you can do it! Keep him busy! 10 seconds! 10 seconds!
That's ridiculous!
Keep him busy! You're coming in 3 seconds!
Yeah, I gotta start focusing on Warwick now.
Pretty much.
No, stop hitting my Nexus! Yeah. Stop hitting!
Backdoor training your time.
I can't believe he didn't end it. I hope we can win. Just because
that'd be
of that.
Ridiculous.
Pot up, bros.
Alright, good idea.
I even got blue buff. Or blue pot. I'll push bottom real fast.
Warwick.
We need to focus Warwick, let's focus Warwick.
Here it comes.
I still need to blind.
Watch out for Trinimer.
Just split pushing.
Oh, and Garen. Oh. Fuck you, Garen. Two top. Oh, he's got GA, he's got. Come, come.
Oh,
oh, go for
which
him!
Which
back
door? Yeah, go top.
One's
the
outside. Oh,
you
kill him?
Yeah!
We got him! I'm coming, we'll tank the tower.
Timo back.
Why?
In defense, me and Nunu can... Me and Nunu can take it so much faster. Fine, Timo do it. With Nunu.
I'm gonna...
Oh, he doesn't have Lich Bane.
I'm gonna backdoor,
yeah, fine, true. Well, same with Blood Boil. Me and you could probably take him way faster. You guys have 30 seconds. Warwick's up in 10, though. Try to end it! I bet you can! Nope, I don't think you can.
I got it back.
Warwick's up. Damn it! No, inhibitor, no!
Oh, shit!
He's coming for you. He wants your ad. You're out of range now, at least.
Or he turned it off. Oh no! The fuck? My thing didn't go off! Oh my god!
Yep, well, we only have one here, bro.
Yeah, I got my Lich Bane.
We gotta focus that work, dude. Always win it.
Okay, so we got an inhibitor up top. Which is good.
I don't like the build I did, but it
here
was an
Garen.
Instant item I can buy for this last fight, bro. I only bought Black Cleaver because it was a straight up item I could buy, and this is probably going to be the last fight, so might as well try it.
It's fine.
I'm scared to do this.
There's Trinimer up top. I mean, Trinimer's critical mass. I don't mean he sells wriggles, but...
They could have ended it too. God damn, this I...
Mark's bottom. Here comes the split push.
Ah, I want to kill him so bad.
So the inhibitor up top. Yeah, I'm gonna defend.
Undertaker chain! Dear God! I'm coming, bro! Oh my God, rape him, rape him, rape him! I feel, go, go, go!
No! Yes!
Oh help, my God, help, you got him!
Yeah, coming, coming, coming!
Push, you got to
no,
push!
No, yeah, yeah, push, 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 you push, you push! We need to keep these inhibitors off.
In the face.
I have nothing to like fucking... It's probably a full heal too.
Okay, come, 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 come.
I'm back to where I got.
Why are you pushing bottom? It pops open.
The guy told me like 60
out of me. Well, we can't kill the turret at...
I can't run up there fast.
Yeah,
enough.
Yeah.
Like, you're gonna be up in 12 seconds. Trin's up.
Well, we could take Trin. Yeah, wait for the minions, wait for the minions.
Oh wow, that was long. Ready? I will. Fuck. They're up, this is bad.
Shit, I gotta get out of here. Back.
I'm dead, works in all.
Fuck!
Oh fuck.
God damn it. Oh my God, that tower range, dude!
Shit.
That tower range, it's over.
No, it's
that
over, yeah.
That tower range.
It's over.
Did you see the tower hit me? Look, I was standing there and it hit me still. That's bullshit.
Maybe if I go to work and just like repeatedly slow him, it'll buy some time.
Do it.
Do it. Slow him. Kite him. 40 seconds. Kite him. Yes, good job. Keep him busy. You're gonna die. Kite him.
Okay. Exhaust!
One more time. Kaitum! Kaitum, 30 seconds!
Oh shit, he hits like a truck! He hits like a truck! No! No, that bastard!
He just used it!
It's also like 1 minute, dude. This game.
Oh, that was so funny. That was so funny.
Now they're not winning on purpose.
Fine.
Whatever, they're low.
No, he was gonna die!
Yeah, you didn't
damn!
Die. I was trying to go up to Garen.
that was a funny-ass game, though. You gotta admit, that was funny.
Not really when we lose. Whatever.
Oh, I thought, so, sorry, weren't you the one saying I thought we weren't tryharding earlier?
Yeah, but I still want to win. It's more fun when you win when you're not tryharding. There's like a higher satisfaction to it.
Make sense.
Highest crit goes to me?
You mean you don't get more satisfied for winning while trolling than winning tryharding?
Wait, where's crit?
You're the one who was saying that earlier, not me.
I had the largest crit! 900.
973, nice.
Look at that Lich Bane, dude.
It's really boss.
How is that so hot?
I don't know, but that build rocks for Teemo. I was bursting people down like crazy.
Lich Bane is basically a burst mage.
I know.
Burst mage is Lich Bane and Deathfire.
Nunu, you didn't have one crit the entire game?
Fucking Nunu.
I know, but still. Like, doesn't like champions have like 2% crit always or something? Like,
I thought they removed the crit champs on early.
Oh, did they?
Yes, it is.
No, I meant like as a base crit. I thought everyone was.
Oh, I see if you're blind
like,
until they
crit.
Get into range of close.
I could be wrong. Yeah. I'm probably wrong.
I'm sorry, but I don't see one champion on their team that I would want to try to melee with.
That's true. Oh man.
Heals for like 500.
That was so
my
funny.
My damage started shining at the end. But even having like 300 armor, I still got shat on. It's so depressing.
Right now?
I'll try it.
I wanna do Tryndamere.
Attack speed. That's attack speed, Nunu. Or not Nunu, Teemo.
Spirit Visage. Yeah, Frozen Heart.
Dude. Oh man. I never loved AP Teemo so much. Dude. Like, I would, like, immediately always blind Tryndamere, and then I would DFG, and I would start auto-attacking, Garen or Warwick, and they lose so much health. Oh, man. That was funny as well. That was funny as hell.
Yeah, I already saw that video. It's not that good, but it's kind of funny, though.
We'll find it when I watch it.
I kind of want to play another 3v3. What about you guys?
Let's do it. I want to play Trend. I'm up for it. Sure.
I'm game.
Keep. Yes. I just hate getting taunted like that. It just...
Are we actually going to try hard this time? I did like... Teemo worked out pretty well, though.
I never... never try hard. Only try hard.
Alright.
I'm just playing to have fun.
Man, my back, I gotta stretch.
Well, if you want to try hard, you know, then I'm gonna bring out my AD Ken.
Or Singed, or whatever. Singed is beast on 3v3. Boat.
Yep.
Oh, if only one of us had Yorick.
I don't.
You should go Yorick. Because I don't have him. And then you just ult me or Joblo.
Oh, that's true. Why, are you gonna play Zillion or something so fun?
I can't, I do like playing Zillion on 3v3. who should I play?
Play anything that's annoying as fuck to be against.
Well, that's this, by far. Singe is so goddamn annoying.
For Singe on this map?
Woda?
His strong build used to be 5 pillow stones and boots.
And we going fast.
Flash goes all over us. Actually, Flash is better on this map, huh? Yeah, I'm gonna take Flash.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Flash probably. Well, on Singed, no, I'm gonna go Ghost on Singed.
Yeah, Tryndamere could be good with Ghost too, but it's an iffy thing. But whatever. I'm gonna try. Triple friend. It's gonna be a-okay.
And pretend I'm on a boat. No, I should play Rumble. A-okay. He's on a boat.
Nice. Dude, I'll play Jungle Fizz on this map too. Jump over the walls, or some of the walls.
Are you taking top?
Watch, we're gonna
jump
again. I'm taking jungle. I'm going.
You're
top,
gonna jungle?
Top.
All right, Krako, you take bottom probably then if it's 2v1.
Yorick, you should take ignite. We don't have it, and usually teams are very lifestealy on this map.
It's kind of late now.
Yeah, well,
I know.
Whatever.
I know. I said that really late.
Ooh, zigs and oh, they're so squishy. They're so squishy.
This makes me happy.
The mermaid. I'm on a boat.
It's pretty annoying though, but yeah. Oh, their ping is all high.
I'm on a boat.
Oh, on the 200. Number 8, Frank Lampard. WWVZ. See, I could never make a name like that. That just... It just doesn't make sense.
Crystal Castles, right here.
Oh no, that cleanse. It's gonna like cleanse,
cleanse
out of our sun.
Cleanse? Why would you cleanse? Alrighty.
Oh, damn, I forgot I was jungle. I should've took armor and 3 pot or 5 pot.
Oh, well. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. It's probably gonna be Yee and Vayne bottom.
I know, his cleanse is like useless. Like, I guess cleanse out of exhaust. Like, that's about the only use for it he has right now.
Oh, I gotta love that movement.
Here, I'm gonna jungle this. So, help me leash it or something, because I don't know how well I'm gonna do solo.
Okay.
Give me a little of your poison spray on it.
Yep.
You should really just face check that bush alone. You're a boss.
I flash and exhaust, I'm fine.
True. Yeah, Photon, go ahead and like poison it and run out.
Sounds good.
Trail,
I'll punch
bit
and poison.
Yeah. Yeah, that works.
Yeah, yeah. So I got top.
Oh, wait, you're not level 2.
Top versus Ziggs?
Make sure you ult as well. It'll be a great leash. Oh, I should do a Moo Moo. That'd be
does
interesting.
Does it start at 140, like before? Like on Summer's Rift?
I don't know. I honestly don't know.
I think
so. I don't know much about this map.
Yeah.
Fucking
I should
add
more into that. You say that every time.
It's because it was like I'm watching a video. Did most dishwashing detergents? It's just like, shut the fuck up!
Die, goal.
Yeah, how you doing?
They kind of hurt.
Did you get your W first?
They kind of hurt.
I mean your
W.
Oh, is
your Q.
Bottom.
Oh,
yeah,
I got Vayne.
I can see my rage building up. Oh wow, that makes you level 2. Just by doing that one little camp, it makes you level 2 right away.
Oh shit.
That's good to know.
He's missing. He's going up top.
Is he now?
Oh, wait, he came back. Feed on them, my minions. Feed on ye.
It's nearly time.
Why am I afraid of him? That Alpha Strike.
I'm like zoning this Vayne.
Oh. They do too much damage! Did you see what I died here, and they hit me from there. Oh my god.
Oof.
Wow, they're pushing hard down here.
That's okay.
I can't get any CS though.
First time jungling on this map. Don't be mad.
I'm not mad, don't worry.
I didn't think they would decrit me so much. I should have went armor. Ugh. Hey, give me some.
He's coming down to lane now.
I can't do anything!
It's nearly tied.
This champ, I don't know what the other trend did to start it off.
I don't know, I've never jungled on Twisted Tree Line.
Throwing spells around like crazy.
Going back to the jungle, have fun. I might gank after this one.
Ha!
I'm out before then.
Flashed.
She
flashed. Flash gone on Vayne.
Sucks to be about a man already.
I'll come.
If they do nerf Ziggs in any way, it's probably going to be his auto attack range.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, you want to come down, man? Eh? Well, we'll gank these bitches.
I have almost have.
Woo!
Fling them away from me. Nice.
I don't know. I just flung someone.
Can I go over this wall, probably? Aww.
Nicely done.
I was just testing it, and I never knew. There we go, I have lifesteal, I'm gonna go jungle, have fun.
That early fill, so...
Oh
yeah.
I even have like 12 points in defense to see. This is terrible for me.
It's okay. Why don't you just gank this bitch over here? We'll kill her.
Alright.
No flash either, so she should attack pretty quickly. He's missing.
I'm not afraid. I am not afraid.
I'm not afraid. Bitch is in her
Careful, Vayne is missing.
Oh god.
But she went around.
Oh!
Take this top. Take this top. Oh shit, dude. Take this top. I gotta go help Ziggs or help York down here.
All right.
Oh okay. Yeah, you take it. We'll go kill Ziggs.
see us. Friggin' tower!
Fain in my A, although she was half health.
Woo!
Lol, I was about to roll down.
Singe is too easy. Like, they went retarded champs on 3v3. Like, absolutely. At least Zinn and Nunu and Teemo all have a purpose.
I'm almost 6. Despite being behind, I'm actually keeping up in the levels.
I mean, that last wave helped you.
Yeah, definitely.
Run away from me. Good boy.
Wow, these hurt a lot. These actually do a ton of damage. Even with lifesteal and shit and stuff. On my way. Those fucking heal too.
Are you coming to gank here?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Maybe. Or, that's Singe. Never mind.
Oh, that's warning. Yay, he's not level 5, 6. Nice.
Oh my god, 3-0.
What a fucking kill. I can drop all my ghouls on him. Like, just getting ready.
Carry me, Boton.
Oh, I'm carrying, don't worry.
Oh my god, I'm so fast. I have that movement speed buff, dude. And then it's 30% back. Dude, I'm totally coming to gank after red. Oh my god, the buff's almost gone? I have buff duration, I just took it! Wow.
Buffs on the 3v3 map are short.
I think the red
one is
longer though.
Dude, Ziggs is getting shit on right now.
Vayne will see me here in a second.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm pretty sure they have this warded though.
Do they?
Yeah.
Are you gonna actually get her? She. Aw.
No, what? That's BS.
My ghoul stopped him from facing.
Whatever. Dude, Yorick, OP, dude. You're handling those two. And Ziggs.
Oh, I love Yorick.
Ziggs is not an easy champion to lane against.
I can't bother him, let him die.
Well, I know his weakness. He's really slow.
So, ganked easily.
Yes. Most people just don't gank him for some reason.
Hey, I'm getting XP. Keep giving me XP, I'll just leech them. Come on, I hope they kill you, please.
They're like, oh, he's got no mana, let's go for him.
Here, I'll die, I'll dive,
like,
I'll go this way.
Why are
they
like, fighting you? Oh my god, dude. You're so pussy. They are so...
Sorry.
I'm a dick. I took your kill.
That's fine. Trust me. I'd rather Tryndamere get kills than Singed. Vayne is missing.
Both are good.
All right. I'm basically set for the whole game now. Oh yeah.
What do you got? You got a tier?
I got a tier. I'll get a mana immune when I can.
I wonder if I can build
this
just
a Rasa Stomp right now.
That'll probably just build tanky with mana, so I can still get plenty of AD.
Aw, you can't go over that wall either.
You can go over this wall.
Yeah, a lot of things can go over that wall. That wall's cool. I like that wall.
That wall's cool.
It's chill. I want to gank bottom, but they're so pussy. I'm just gonna let you 1v2 them. Just get your better your skills out, I guess. This is all in the planning.
Like a boss.
I'm gonna get Dragon, Singe. I got fucking Wriggles.
Eat
okay, never mind. You're just gonna be a boss.
Well, Ziggs is already at half health, and I've only hit him twice.
Wow. Yeah, I think. I wanna try Shyvana, dude. Shyvana on this map, John Lane? That might be beast.
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh no!
He's dead!
Oh, the man poison got the dragon!
Dude, these guys are so squishy. I just pretty much tower dive them.
Hey, look, I found a dragon, guys.
That's
he hurts me too much. I think I might.
It's nearly time.
Dude, you're not gonna be able to do that.
Oh, I
yes!
Can and I will.
Nicely done. Level 8 solo dragon.
What was that?
Oh,
that was Vayne.
Vayne. You gonna be alright there? Oh, ulti! Oh, first blood, what a feeder!
Maybe if someone wasn't attacking every kill,
oh, man.
Almost
got what a feeder.
Sad face. Oh, my, I didn't die to a player.
Boots. I got
blasted. Don't worry, dude, I'm gonna take your farm, bro. Hey, what's up there,
you? They only blew 3 ults to kill me, it's okay.
I don't think you're anything ulted there, I'm sorry.
Vayne ulted and tumbled out of the bush.
I'm gonna buy an oracle, dude.
And then
like,
Master Yi ulted to chase me.
An oracle?
They have so many wards, I'm gonna buy an oracle.
Are they warding?
Yeah, they got the middle one warded.
There's also Inch coming.
You should keep middle warded with your wriggles.
Ah, true.
And
they
just came up.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna bait them with getting red. They're gonna come.
Take that, Vayne. Stupid bitch.
It's nearly time.
Okay, I'm coming back around again.
I want to kill. Look at them running around. Oh my god, Sam.
Oh, kill, kill, kill! Yay!
Oh man, that is so funny. Did you see that? Oh my gosh, I should not have gotten that.
I'm tanking the damn tower.
Hey, I tanked it the first part. Dude, that is so funny. I would be so pissed if I was that Ziggs.
You like two-shot him and you're fucking sin.
Oh, I still have this going. No, Ziggs jumped, but I flung him out of his jump or something.
Yeah, you flicked him.
I know, but your fling still does a shit ton of damage on.
And I'm back to full health, look at that. Sustain OP.
I have my ult, wanna dive in?
Burst!
Oh shit! I'm alright, I'm alright! What's he gonna do? Kill that bitch. Yeah, nicely done. Nicely done, guys.
You're still chasing?
Infinite sustain, bitches.
I think we win. I'm just throwing that out there.
This team is not nearly as good as the last team. Just their picks. Their picks.
Picks, right? These picks are just sad. They picked super squishies. That's when I saw them, I was like, oh, this is gonna be decent.
Domination.
Dude, this boss run out fast.
It's nearly time.
The only one I'm kind of afraid of is
the first buff,
the Yi.
And went straight for the second one, and the first one's already 25% out.
Oh god, Yi's just sad. He does no damage. I just poop on his face. Fling him! Oh. He really likes to tank.
Oh my god,
face.
Dude, look how much I have! Look how many fast I... Look at this! This is awesome!
What's your move speed?
.499. Pretty good.
I tank minion wave to take no damage.
What's up?
Cause that's what Yorick does.
Oh, hey, there's Ziggs.
Mine.
Ah!
Oh, they're all tough.
I was all attacking, I was looking. Sandra coming!
Oh!
Yeah, bitch! Alright, he's gonna die to creeps! He's gonna die to creeps! Yes! Oh, you fool! There you go. Oh man, that's so funny.
You pop, yeah, that's right, you pop that ult just because I exhaust you.
No, I waited too long.
It's over.
First off.
3v3 too good. Yeah, all three of them were squishy.
Yeah, they were.
They're all squishy and they're all non-sustained.
Hey, Trish.
Just kind of screws them.
Oh damn, Trix is here. Are you watching the stream? Did you see that last game? Or not the game that we just played, but the game before?
No, I just woke up.
Dude, it was great. It was so funny.
Joe Blow! Jesus, I haven't seen you in forever.
Why did I told you it's been like forever. 4 days, that is not forever.
I don't know. Oof, Ziggs. Oh, that's sick.
You quit. Every day.
Everyone was saying that you quit, and I was like, what?
I said I'm done, as in for like that day, that weekend. I meant for like the day, but I got busy.
Damn,
the weekend.
Trin doing work.
Dying.
Dying to the freaking. What'd you die to? The race? The wolves? Okay.
No. The buff thing. Like it did shit ton of damage. I was not expecting that. Even when I got Wriggles, they still hurt you, and they heal. They heal as you're hitting them.
Oh, Wraiths? Yeah, they heal themselves. The buff Wraiths heal themselves.
It's so annoying.
A lot more than the ones in Summoner's Rift.
Yeah, I don't know what.
Who should I get?
I'm trying to think what champion would be best to do that with. Like maybe Shyvana, but Shyvana wouldn't be good until like 4 or 5.
But I was having fun with Heimer.
Get Shaco.
Well, it's Shaco. You gotta learn the jungle roots.
Be the OP.
Be the OP. I'll never get to play him.
Like early on, level 2. Level 2.
Maybe
is
Shaco
still
works hard. If their team isn't smart enough to realize that if they just push down the lane and never go through the jungle, that TP Shaco is useless.
He's not that useless.
I'd gank a lot, too, with Shaco.
I played this 3v3 game
once, jump
right?
Over the wall.
Absolutely stomped by this AP Shaco and his team, right?
Okay.
They didn't follow him. I'm like, listen, guys. Ignore him. If they come out of the bush and try to bait you and just keep pushing down, it'll force
I got 27 viewers?
Enough,
no one is talking in the chat room?
Get any more kills.
You bastards.
Because those boxes are doing so much work for them.
Bon Ace. Are
you joining us?
Bon Ace.
Sure.
Alrighty.
Someone has
raided.
I'm just amazed that you guys are still up. It's 1 o'clock.
Still up? Yeah, it's only midnight. Yeah, it is 1 o'clock.
It's only midnight.
I was like, I woke up. I went to bed at like 7, woke up now. And I'm like, no one's gonna be on.
Huh.
I went to sleep at like 6.
And then BAM!
There, I'll refresh it.
Because I was like, you know what,
my chat's broken.
Yeah. And the one person I didn't expect to be on is on.
Ooh. Who, Photon? Yeah, he's never on.
Fuck you!
I was talking about you there, Joe Blow.
Lies.
Jaime, get Jaime.
Let's go, let's do this. Wait, are we taking on a random? We're gonna lose.
We need a fifth.
Shinny's on.
Is he on?
All my friends.
And I'm not friends with Shinny.
My friends are all in queue. Is Shinny on? He's on.
Yeah.
I'll invite
he's
him.
On. Oh no.
He could be on but sleeping, so I don't know.
What champion
That's
should
what
I get?
I was for about
get a Kali, get Lux.
Or like 5 hours.
Get. I kind of want Heimerdinger. I was doing pretty good with Heimer the other day. That was so funny.
Oh wow, my friend's almost 2K. That's crazy.
Get Heimer then. Get whatever champion
Heimer
you
it
like
is.
Playing.
Heimer.
Yeah, go what champions you like playing. Pretty good.
All right, Heimer it is.
The champion. Dude, look, hold on, I'm gonna buy a champion. I'm in the mood for a new champion.
Whoa, Jobo's too bossy. You can just say, "I'm in the mood to buy a champion. Let's buy a champion."
Yeah. I just got money pouring out of my pockets.
I meant like with IP.
And let's get Jeremy Australia going in here.
I mean, yeah, I'm filthy rich, yeah. Even though I have
pajamas,
shitty computer, shitty mouse, yeah. Shitty headphones
pajamas,
breaking up.
Are you in the chat?
Spend money on this game, hell yeah.
Shinny's go out to homework.
Last time, Hovo was just so pissed.
Dude, I almost have all the ones that are not 6,300.
I have... I'll tell you which champions I have left to buy. And you guys might piss your pants, but...
Alright.
Okay.
Don't say Ash, I'll slap you.
I'll be right back. Got to give
the
him
new champion, me. Karma, Urgot, Shen, Mordekaiser, it's Miss Fortune, Zillion, Galio, Evelyn. Evelyn. That's it.
I see.
Only 6,300 IVs to get is Miss Fortune and Galio.
Yeah, dude.
Who, Nidalee?
Who to buy? Nidalee, Corki, or Pantheon?
Corki is Nidalee. Pretty sick.
She's fun as hell. And Corki's pretty
Corki
sick,
Corki is
too.
Pretty fun. Nidalee it is.
Trix, when was the last time you played Nidalee?
Oh, wow.
Want me to give him the info so you don't do it over stream?
I already did it.
Or is it too late? Aww.
Well, I just blacked out my screen.
Oh, pro. Hello there, demon.
There he is. Come Jeremy on. Australian! In the flesh.
Oh, so we win. It's like an automatic win. That's good.
No, Jeremy is, he's a 3v3 player, right? Anyone? Do you not have a mic, Jeremy?
He does, his mic thing went on. Unless it's, like, not plugged in. I'm not in Corki, actually. Because I get a lot of ranked... I've had a lot of the ranked games where they were like, I was first pick and they wanted Corki.
15.
I told them I had all the IDs, and then they say Corki, and then I'm like, oh wait, that's the only ID I don't have.
Oh, hooray!
What's fun to play?
I call Heimer, I call mid. Yes!
I want to Tryndamere more, but after that last game I died so early.
Alright, I'm going the Dan Din build.
I want to go...
Looks like Trix is on top.
Flash and Ghost, that's what he does.
Oh snap.
Alright. What does this team need, let me think.
It is Sion and a
base. You know what? Let's see what she's like.
Now. Fuck it, I'm gonna go AP at Nidalee this time.
Do it. It's a beast.
Do it up, do it up. Wait, your jungle singe? Or Sion?
Dude, I'm
nice.
Taking, I'm taking both. Both 10% armor pen and magic pen for jungle Sion.
I'm going to mix this up a bit and try, like, tanky Soraka.
You should get that, Iron Solari. Rush that shit.
Oh well.
Which game do you want me to use? French man?
Well, first I want you to take that dick out of your mouth before you speak.
I'm eating Skittles at 1 o'clock in the morning. Leave me alone.
Is that what you named your penis?
I said, take the dick out of your mouth. God damn.
Yes, he knows. That's what he named. He named his dick Skittles.
Is it colorful?
How did you know? How did you know, man?
How did you get it colorful?
You're psychic.
I was at your last rainbow party.
Oh man.
Taste the rainbow? That's funny. That's funny.
Oh, good.
You're fucked, Joe Blow.
Oh no, it's Shen and Shaco. Why?
You're fucked.
OP.
Oh, yeah, wow.
What? Lies.
Oh,
he's
shit.
He's gonna be like, oh, look, I'm gonna kill you. I'm like, I'm Shen, bitch. You're fucking
Shaco. I hate Shaco.
Shen will be like, oh, Shaco.
I hate Shen, dude. You're gonna hate going against Shen if you haven't done it before yet.
I've seen it. It sucks. It's harassed. It's ridiculous.
Cool. Yeah, have fun with that, Trix. Have fun, dude.
Fucking ads.
You might just want to not go AP.
I go hybrid. No. I'm game fucking.
I'm gonna
Gunblade first.
Okay.
I think you're probably against Mordekaiser. Actually, you'll be against Shen.
Yeah, dude, you shouldn't go AP. I mean, it might be too late for you because you got Rune's Mastery, but like, their team can probably take a few spear shots easily with Shen and Mordekaiser and
shit.
Orianna.
Wait, I'm going against Mord?
It's gonna work out. It's gonna work out.
Yeah, I'm going Mord. Oh, Mord. Mord against Heimer? Is that
look at those epic spears?
You should actually do pretty well against Mord if you capitalize on your turret placement. Because as soon as he attacks them, turrets will prioritize him, so you might want to level your
turrets
first.
Well, that's why I always level the turrets first.
No, I would say... them together. Yeah, I would say position them to where they're not near the your creep, otherwise he's going to kill them easily.
Right.
Easier.
Right. No, I'll just do what Dan Din does.
He close enough together. You know, the easiest way I've seen Heimer do it was he put one turret with his creeps and another turret off to the side.
Right.
So when he came in to attack them all, the creeps, both turrets would hit him and he'd only kill one turret and he'd still basically get his shield knocked out by the other turret.
Just do what a level 1 would do, like walk straight up in front of Mord and put the turret right on him, and then just hope to God you win that
okay.
way.
Okay, okay, and then pray? Gotcha. I concur.
And pray. Damn, I actually have to get a mana regen item. Mm. I'm so pissed.
I want help, please. Help, please, guys. Please help. Thank you. It's right here.
You get nothing.
I'm just gonna go to my lane and just ignore you.
I took boots first, so I thought you helped me. You bastards.
I'll give you a turret.
Dude, put down right now. Put one down right now.
You can only have one turret at level 1.
I know. Just put one, sure. Right here.
Okay.
And then once...
Don't get pissed at me.
No! See, once it spawns, you'll start hitting my blue right away.
Okay, there you go. Don't get pissed at me if I steal it.
This is asking to fail. This is gonna be asking to fail. You better time your smite perfectly.
Trick.
You better.
No, trick. Just don't hit it until after the Heimer turret starts hitting it first. That's all that needs to happen.
Oh, you come on. Level 1 Heimer middle? OP. Blue in middle at level 1?
Not at level 1. Level 2. Level 2 when I can just spam rockets.
I'd be ridiculous, just wait in a bush, and then there's two Heimer turrets and Shaco boxes. You'd be fucked.
Why don't we just put Caitlyn and Nidalee in there as well for more traps? Or Teemo.
Yeah, we should do team traps.
Put a Shaco box on top of a Teemo mushroom on top of a turret. Like
there
a boss.
Yeah, where if one of us wants to blaze something, you have to. Everyone in the entire group has to walk over to it and put something with it. Order.
Entropy, a never-ending cycle. Oh, wrench!
Oh shit!
You
failed.
You took my little.
Oh, look,
a
shaco box.
Yeah, die turret.
Stole your words, by the way.
I know, he didn't place it right.
I'm just gonna make sure it doesn't box this shit up again. I mean, the box was obviously there to counter jungle you. Alright, I think he's pretty much gone.
Oh shit.
So go CS. Like, I'm not. You'll get more experience if I'm not there anyway.
Should I take stun next or my E?
Oh my god, support Orianna? I like this lady.
I like this lady.
Oh, they took my thingy. No, I could. How dare they?
See, Orion has a forever ward. That's her thing.
Oh, he went after me.
Banana blade.
I concur. Yeah, Heimer regen. Too good.
Oh, she started regrowth pendant? Interesting. We might be better off poking Orianna. It's been a while since I used my tanky Soraka build.
That was a stupid waste of mana. Order, entropy, a never-ending cycle.
Do it time for Heimer?
That'd
be crazy. I concur. I'm kidding, bro. I'm going bot.
Okay.
I don't like you.
Shaco. Yeah.
I'm surprised you're pushing that Mordekaiser. Red's ready to kill Ash? I'm ready to kill Ash. No sign of your root. Divided
by. They're pushed.
The fuck? She warded, I think.
Probably.
Yes, hurry. I wanna kill Mord so bad. So they have Shaco? Okay.
Very interesting.
Wow. Wow. What?
Gaze pushing, I'm coming, bro.
I don't got a turret up, though.
I'ma fuck him up. I don't care, I'm going.
Oh.
This is like super sustained lane down here, actually. Because Ashwood regrowth, and they got the Orianna shield to try to grab. Trying to waste my mana.
Two turrets now! Wow, what?
Was too much as a fucking shot. What are you doing?
Mm-hmm.
That Mord ran away already? Oh, there he is. I'm gonna flash down. He has no flash, so...
Ah, shit.
I'm going. Wait, hold on, I'm going... now. The cosine of your wheel,
divided by... Oh, no!
I missed my...
Oh,
no!
Yeah. Oh dear god.
Oh no.
Perfect timing. That Shaco counter gank, dude.
Well, that's what Shaco does.
Should have waited until I flash stunned. I thought I was going to flash stun. Grenade on top of it.
Whatever.
Oh well.
Magic, build power.
Order, entropy. No.
Can
you try to conserve mana? I want to pick blue one more time.
Yeah. No, you know what? I'm gonna steal their blue. With double turret.
Alright, yeah, I'll make my way there actually in about a minute.
Hold my mid for me. I'm gonna go put turrets down right now. And then I'll just be in lane and I'll get blue. Cause did he start blue?
I had no idea, but I have a feeling he might.
I would imagine so.
They're moored.
He had to go back. The Mord had to go back.
I should come with you.
You should.
I feel you to beat. Ha! Blue is mine.
Oh wow! Funny.
Counter jungle hammer.
Here, this is gonna be funny. I'm gonna see if Shaco's here. I
could help you do that. No, here's Shaco.
That's even more fun.
Alright, so Sorak's not completely broken. You are poorly designed for this. I did have to get a mana gen item for the health check. Nah, waste your mana.
Shaco's probably coming to blue right now.
I don't know, he went to the left.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know why he would when his blue's up. Weird. Man, there's nowhere to gank because I'm a little top now, but I'm not even up there.
Oh, wow.
I should help top. Sorry, dude.
He's not even harassing. Yes,
really? That's what Shens are supposed to do now. They have so much. Oh wow, he hurts, dude.
Now he is. Now he is.
That hurts, dude. Careful, Shaco. Bottom.
Take that, Mordekaiser! Yeah, pushing the Mordekaiser around. Dude, I'm so gay in lane. He's so good though. Oh, I love it.
Level 6. Use alt call for
coming top. I concur. Did he ward? Oh, he didn't ward yet. I'm going, although this might be a bad idea. Fuck you! Aw. I work for you, 46
bro. 46 to the Mord's 46.
Yes, hurry. I have important work to get back to.
I'm gonna get some movies.
I prefer swiftness.
Order. Your movement speed? Oh, shit. Oops. Wrong one. By the fact that you can hit and go.
Oh my god, that's so obnoxious.
Ooh, that was close.
What, the key strike? Dude, the key strike's OP. Like, Shen's every high-level, high-elo stream is banning Shen every time.
Yeah, I ban him today.
That's how OP is right now. Man, bots always push, like, I can't gank at all.
Can't gank here either.
And I can't really gank Shen, I mean, I tried already, didn't even get blocked.
You gotta camp somebody's lane, and Shen's- oh, Shaco!
I'm going top, although I'm really far.
Oh, right. Arrow! Arrow mid! Oh man, that's funny.
Yeah, should go live in the game. I buy you all wards, cause I'm nice.
Yes, yes, hurry. I have important work to get back to.
You said earlier that you said Rockout was like shit, and now you're like playing her. I just think that's funny.
Well, that's because I wanted to try her again. I
concur. Oh, okay.
Normally I start Regrowth Pendant, and I just have to worry about healing him, my carry. But I had to start Mana Regen. Also, you know, so...
Yes, hurry.
Did they ward bottom brush? I think they might have.
But he ulted me? What the fuck? So Mort just went up and ulted me.
Desperate measure. Yeah, I feel like Shaco might be mid, so I'm gonna...
I'm gonna go take their blue again. Get ready for the blue.
I don't think it's up in like two... It's like up in like a minute, dude.
Get out of my lane! Pressure!
No, it's coming up soon. Just watch.
Yeah, it comes up at like 12. Because you got it at...
Well, I'm gonna get it right away.
You got it at like 7.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying it's still a minute away. Look on bottom.
More
face them. If they were, they're gonna start backing. Go.
Oh, you guys walked into the slow!
Oh, wow.
There's a TP, yeah.
Could help you do that better. Fuck you,
Shen. Mord's missing, Mord's missing.
Oh, well.
I'm gonna ward dragon for you guys. Or actually, I'm just gonna ward. I'm gonna ward over here.
And there's blue! Yay! Counter jungle, counter jungle.
Can you
use
your ult to save
it? No, it can do it by itself.
Really? That's awesome.
Yeah. So, you get blues all day long.
That's so fucking broken. Like, I never knew you were- I mean, I knew they were strong, but...
Oh, we can take dragons really easily, too. Dragons really easily, too.
Okay, yeah. Wanna do it now? It might be a little risky, though.
More than
I just do dragon right now. I have my ult, too. We'll take it real fast.
Oh, and I don't have two turrets.
Okay, I'm coming to King Claude again. Ashes. Dude, I'm the diver. Fuck this.
Tricks.
What?
All for it all.
Nicely done. Hey, let's take dragon. I got two turrets.
I have my ult too, so you guys can heal up.
You start it.
Like...
Look how fast that went. Yay!
Yeah. 1909.
I concur.
Take your blue.
Yeah, I know. I'm like happy about that now.
No! Damn it! I want to save that. Fuck!
Oh my god, it's really hard to get the... No, Karaka.
BS.
Am I getting top after blue?
I'm pushing this Mort around, so funny.
Shen's running mid, maybe. He disappeared from top. Nope, never mind. I'm gonna ward that right for you.
I shit you not, I flashed into the ash arrow that would have missed me completely.
second pack. What time did I get there, Blue? I forgot. Was it right at 12 minutes?
It was like 12:30 or something. 12:20.
Okay.
Order, entropy, a never-ending cycle.
My gun does like no damage because I only got 1 point in it still. I think top level might be useless.
Yes, yes, hurry.
12, so every 5 minutes.
And no, Dom, I will not be useless because I have gold for 5 runes.
Aw. This ghost is down. What? I'm gonna take their red.
Gold for 5. I still have 1 gold for 5.
The fuck?
Yeah, Mord. Get owned by that Heimer. This is so stupid.
That was a nice.
Does he have red? Oh, he doesn't have red. Oh, wait, maybe he does. I don't see his other cell.
He doesn't have red.
Oh, no, he doesn't.
His other cell died.
Yeah, yeah, I see. Okay. Off here! Nice! Perfect!
Just push this Mordekaiser back.
Shotgun's gone, so even though you could probably kill him instantly if he showed up. Yes,
yes, hurry. I have to. I'm gonna run back to
all my news is large. Close, I'm close.
I'm going. Traps.
Don't even bother.
Yeah, I know. He taunted me so I couldn't stun.
Okay, 12.
Yes, 2 more minutes,
I got the
and then this blue comes back up. Alright.
Oh, Shaco, I'll camp here.
Dude, just go in.
Wait,
watch.
Don't go into giveaway. Don't give away. Don't give away.
You ready?
I think it's warded.
No, he
went to. His...
He no. He... Okay.
He boxed it. He saw me.
Yeah, farming while I'm going back.
Oh, what the fuck? The key strength did 1/3 of my health.
Yeah, I know.
That's so bullshit. He doesn't have any damage items and it does that much.
Oh, that's
okay.
Key strength bases on health, if I recall.
Health, I know.
Ha ha! Love it!
I'm still amazed at this Mordekaiser. He is number 5. Not one. He's not even 5.
Oh!
Aw, I'm surprised Shen didn't ulti him.
Oh, he was too low, too quick. The best way to keep Shen from ulting people.
Are you seriously thinking of making that? What's up?
You think they are now?
That one dude's coming.
Woo! Oh, you got it!
Yeah! Oh no!
Shaco went back so he could. I mean, Shen went back so he could easily be. Yeah.
I could help you do that better. Oh, nice guess. Oh! Go for it!
Yeah! There you go, Heimer!
Oh my god! Yeah, I'm chilling bot, no problem.
So you're gonna push bottom.
I give him double buff, no problem. If that Shaco wasn't there, I would've killed that Orianna.
Oh,
actually
she's red buff now.
Yeah, I gave her buff. Like a boss.
Did we get the Shaco?
No, he lived. He was right here. I went to chase Orianna at her tower because she was low, and he was fucking there, and his boxes raced me. Well, the one box feared me, and then, yeah, I got it.
Yeah, there goes her tower. Yeah, Heimer's so good.
Oh my god.
What was that, half your health and one spear, buddy? Take the last spot. Won't do you much. Oh, there's another. There's some more half.
Order, entropy, a never-ending cycle.
I like how I took the blue too. That's awesome.
Oh, you whiffed the ult! You whiffed the ult so hard.
I got a death cap already.
Blue.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Oh, he stunned him.
Where the hell did he go? There he is.
Wow, he actually made it that far after I stunned him?
He must have flashed.
Where'd he go? I didn't miss. I missed him.
He went that way. Where we saw him go. Well, I meant
Photon's a thief.
Must be for Nid.
Oh, sorry.
You can cover top sign if you want.
Hey, Mord's missing. Mord's missing.
He's gonna rape.
Careful,
me.
Bot.
Don't go that way. He'll rape you if you go that way.
I'll stun him and walk away from him.
Good point.
Yes, hurry. I have important work to get back.
We should get Dragon soon too. I'll save up some turrets.
Oh yeah, I forgot it just came out, sweet.
Don't know where Mord is still. Oh, they just took it. Oh, and they're teleporting to his shit.
Maybe. Oh, they're taking it now.
Yeah, they just took it.
I'm not even close, guys. So, careful.
Oh, they're going for you.
Well, I eat the arrow. Oh,
that's too dead. Days. That's too dead right there.
Wow. Fucking Shen. Good Riles? Okay.
Okay, I take his red. I took it last time, I'll take it again.
You're gonna take the power though. That Ash having red buff did not help us at all.
I'm sorry.
Damn.
Ha ha! Oh, yes!
Oh my god!
Yeah! I'm the number one!
Help you do that better.
Ha, that's so funny. I like how we actually. Oh shit. There we go. We actually didn't do too bad on that one.
They have a ward there.
Okay, blue should be coming up pretty soon, right? For them? Or did they take it?
So you've gotten it every time on time, so.
18, so two more minutes. Two more minutes.
Yay, I got my key item 22 minutes in! My key item! Yeah. Cause I went hybrid like Master Eden.
16. Isn't it every 5 minutes is the- Yeah, it's every 5 minutes,
Graves,
man.
Graves, take my red. Yeah, it's every 5, my bad.
So it just came up. Shit.
I'll have to defend. Oh, no, you go. Grave, take my rage. You still got it, dude!
Oh, shit.
I'm coming. No!
Welcome, just run. My task is complete.
Yeah! I didn't have any turrets, sorry.
We should have. Yeah, you didn't have the turret. Oh well.
I got blue though.
Dude, I'm 3-4, so I'm worth like nothing right now. So at least you're getting kills and buffs. So of course.
Oh god. No,
I'm right. I got my ulti too.
Oh, I should've took. Oh, I'll let you take them.
Whatever. Okay, I got a Woda. Still no level 2 boots. Oops.
rush
death cap into Woda. I love that I keep taking their blue.